Cadillac CTS 2010 3.0. We need to replace the water pump right here under. We need to replace the water pump right there. Okay, it's leaking and it's making a noise. En este Cadillac CTS CTS 2010 Cadillac CTS, vamos a cambiar la bomba del agua y de ahí rellenarlo con antifreeze, con la anticongelante. Okay, let's do it. Let's remove this duct. Vamos a quitar este ducto. Okay. Now we can see the water pump right here. We need to remove this tensioner. Well, the belt, not the tensioner. Okay, let's remove this hose, the top radiator hose, so it's on our way. If you don't want to remove it, that's all right, because there's plenty of room to work. But I'm gonna remove it just for you, so you can see. Voy a quitar esta manguera de arriba, del radiador de arriba. Hay mucho espacio aquí para trabajar. No necesitamos quitar la manguera, pero para que se mire mejor en la cámara. Ahora tenemos una mejor visibilidad ahí. Let's remove these bolts. Not remove them, but get them loose. Vamos a aflojar estos tornillos. Let's remove the belt. Remove this tensioner. Okay. Right there. Okay, we got the belt out off there. Now let's remove these bolts, we got them loose. Ya tenemos la banda quitada, vamos a quitar esos tornillos que ya habíamos aflojado. Y vamos a quitar la polea. Y ahí tenemos la bomba. We got the pump right here. It's all loose. Okay. Okay, this one have five bolts or six. This one right here on the bottom and another one right there. There are six. Two, four, six bolts. Tiene seis tornillos esta bomba. Vamos a quitarlos. Un poquito dañada, un poquito nomás. Okay, check the length of every bolt. Some bolts are longer than other ones. Make sure where the short ones goes and where the long one goes, if they are. Si hay tornillos, estén checando los tornillos, chequenlos cuando los quitan, de qué lugar los quitan, si son más largos o son más chicos, son más cortos, para que no vayan a poner los cortos en los largos y los largos en los cortos. En este caso todos son iguales. ¿Dónde he oído esa frase? Todos son iguales. Okay, we got all the bolts. All the bolts that are the same length. So we got no problem. Just pull it out. Right there, we got our pump. Esta nuestra bomba que no sirve. Okay, now let's clean right there. Vamos a limpiar aquí. Nuestra superficie quede totalmente sin empaque. Laminated gasket, the original one.
Are you in need of auto repair, or do you just want to make sure your car is running right? Then Sergio Technician is an auto technician in Laguna Heights. Sergio Gabriel for complete auto repairs and full service maintenance. They are AC certified and a full computerized diagnostic. They will service your heating and AC, fender, fan belt, brakes, including ABS, oil changes, and fuel. Auto Technician is 413 Highway 100 in Laguna Heights. Open Monday through Saturday, 13 Technician is an auto technician. Is an auto technician in Laguna Heights.
Got it clean. Okay, we got the new pump. Aquí tenemos la bomba nueva. Y este es el número de parte para los que la van a preguntar. This is the part number, because you're gonna ask. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put some silicone right here, just to glue the gasket. I just wanna hold the gasket right here. See? Right there. And I'm gonna put a little bit more right here. Just a little bit, not too much. See? Just to make it seal good. Vamos a ponerle aquí un poquito de silicón en el otro lado. Nada más un poco, no le echemos mucho porque se va a salir todo por el lado. Okay. le echamos en exceso. Just a little bit, just to make it seal right. There's some scratches on the surface. See? Right there. Okay, let's put the pump in there. Now let's get them tight. Vamos a apretar los tornillos. Vamos a apretar los tornillos. Not too tight. Not too loose. It's aluminum right there on the engine part. It's aluminum, so don't get this one too tight. Okay, now let's put the pulley. Vamos a poner la polea. Tiene unas guías aquí. Para los tornillos. Got it tight. Ya lo tenemos apretados. Ahora vamos a poner la banda. Let's put the belt on. Make sure it enters and all the good pulleys. Make sure it enters on all the groups, on all the pulleys groups. There. Now let's put the hose. Voy a quitar esta manguera de aquí, la manguera del lado del radiador del de abajo, para sacarle la mayoría del agua. I'm gonna remove this hose to drain the water. Most of the water, because I need to put new antifreeze. water. Ya le sacamos toda el agua, la mayoría, ¿verdad? Vamos a meter la manguera y echarle . Now let's put this duct. This one needs to go down there. Okay. Let's take the car down. Remove the pan under. Okay, I'm gonna put the antifreeze. This one uses the deck scoop. It's kind of a orange, dark orange. It looks like oil, but it's not oil. I seen a meme on Facebook, a lady pouring this antifreeze into the radiator. Of course, it's antifreeze, it's not oil. Say that it's oil. Le digo que, miro, ahí en Facebook hay un meme de una muchacha que está echando antifreeze al radiador. Dicen que es aceite, es antifreeze, más que es como aceite, parece aceite pero no es el color. See the color, it's kind of a reddish rojo óxido. Parece aceite, pero no es aceite. Let's start the engine. Got it. Temperature is normal right there. I got it running. We got a noise we need to check too. That actuator. Everything is working fine. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and put a like if you like it. If you don't like it, well, like it. Thank you for watching. Gracias por ver el video. Ya está trabajando ahorita ya la temperatura normal. Tiene un sonido ahí abajo que necesito checarle también. Muchas gracias por ver el video y suscríbanse. Pónganle me gusta si les gustó, y si no les gustó, pues también pónganle no me gusta. No los voy a obligar a que le pongan me gusta algo que no les gusta, ¿verdad? Ok, muchas gracias, hasta luego. Open Monday through Saturday, Sergio Technician, Gabriel Auto Technician, Gabriel Auto Technician in Laguna Heights.